It's a very famous quote from Henry Ford, and we know all that advertising is part of is a function of marketing, and how that is definitely about the communication, because marketing is about the communication. It's about spreading the word. It's about telling people and companies who you are and what you're worth and what is your brand and growing it and so on. So advertising is definitely one of them, one of these functions. And when you look at more functions, and you look at strategically how advertising comes in as part of the communication stratosphere, basically, it's just that one part. It's just like a jigsaw. So there's communication, there's product, there's pricing, and so on. And this is just one part of it, one piece of it. And companies and people need to make sure that they get all this jigsaw right, because if there's one piece missing of the jigsaw, then the whole picture is distorted. You can't really see it, and that's why there has to be some planning. There has to be some strategy, and when we speak about strategic marketing, it's a long-term approach with the primary goal of achieving sustainable competitive advantage. It's very important to look into these words, sustainable competitive advantage, because we're all in the market for success. We're not there just to to have a good time. No, we're all in the market for success, for growth, for sustainable presence, and this is what business is all about. Even if it's a not-for-profit organization, it's still in the market for sustainability and presence ongoing growth. So in order to achieve that, there has to be a strategy, there has to be a way, there has to be a direction of where the company should be going. So it is, if you look at it in absolute terms, it's a game changer in terms of understanding what your customers actually need versus what your organization can simply offer them. Because there's a little bit of a difference here. So there should be a guideline, a direction, name it whatever you want to name it, but it's just a way that guides the company to achieve that sustainable competitive advantage. And I'm going to say this more than one time, because the main idea is to stay in the market for success and for growth and for presence. And it's very important to give your customers what they want as opposed to giving them what you can do. There's a big difference here. And there are so many examples, like how many times have companies been in situations where have a particularly good product, but it fails because it doesn't address a specific need. It doesn't address a specific customer need. How many times have we seen that? So many times. Products just come out and then they just fade away. So many examples I can name. With Xerox I have maybe one or two. There's with Vodafone. When I was with Vodafone, it was the same thing. Also products that just came out and then died. More than if you look at the fast food industry, there's more than one product as well, like McDonald's and Burger King and so on. All of these companies, sometimes they just come out with a product, however, because it doesn't address a certain customer need, it just fades away. It fails. So that's why there has to be a direction. We have to address what our customers need, right? So this is okay. This is the